All right, hello everyone. Today we're doing a league race. This is pre-season. This is not counting towards the points for the season. This is just a warm-up race with that Road America. It is GD3 on Sunday Coffee Cup. You can join the league at the bottom. We're starting to have a lot of people, so yeah. All right, so this has been recorded live on my Twitch, so commentary is not going to be as usual. I'm talking with some people on Discord, but we don't have the Discord sound. I only have the game sound on, so it might be weird sometimes. I'm talking to myself, but it is what it is. All right. Oh yeah, there's gonna have broadcasts for this too and everything. Like, we pile up everybody. It was on the donation base. GP broadcasting on YouTube. But I think it's gonna start next week. I don't know, Justin turned in like there's nobody there, so he was taking a whole lot of space on the pace lap too. Mind punt. I guess we go up the field, but in six lap it's gonna be hard, but it's all right. Thank you. Ah! Oh my god. Like, he was losing it in front of me. And I don't know. Yeah, but he turned in, but he got loose, so my gap was not there anymore. I mean, I was not planning to go there, but he was just slower. And he was offline and he was slow, so. Like, when you're offline like that at the speed he was going, you cannot turn in you cannot turn in like all you want, you know? The car has fucking physics, so of course he's gonna lose it. Wait, what? Oh shit. I have too much brake on the front, Jesus Christ. He's out. Am I gonna miss fuel? Probably not. Is it white flag? It is. Okay, no, I'm okay. It's okay, we're gonna start at the back on the future, that's it. But... Alright, we're gonna have a comeback to do in the future, I guess. Oh, the car is kind of low now. I forgot to raise it up back, or back it up, or whatever. Jesus Christ, the brake checks. I mean, there was something happening. I know he was not brake checking for brake checking, but holy shit. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, the two guys I'm following now, they are kind of my pace, so Daniel is faster, I think. But, so it's better, but we're gonna come up from some traffic for sure. So these guys worked on a setup all week. Wow, like what the fuck? They have nothing else to do? Like holy shit. What are you doing here? This is a gentleman league, you know? Get mind punt, Adam. Just kidding, because he's a good guy. He's a very good guy. I raced him last week and I talked to him and everything, and he's really nice, so. He's in the Discord with me. Get mind punt, Adam. I just thought, hey, he's in the Discord with me, so. Oh wow, we're 13 already? Holy moly. All right, here we go. Who did we pass? Sean and okay. Top 10, or maybe we're 9th now? I don't know. No, we're 10th, okay. I mean, we should be top 5, but that's another story. Thank you. Alright, where were we at? Mid-race of about? Eight of, yeah, about. I think my windshield is dirty. Oh shit, that was terrible. Okay. Are you gonna check the Super Bowl today, Iggy? Who's gonna win? I mean, I don't really care, I don't watch football, but everybody thinks it's gonna be a blowout, apparently. They probably took that in some media. Oh shit, what the fuck? Car is sliding more than the beginning. I think tires are hot a little bit. Maybe I should keep it under like 85 or something. Why my ABS and TCR reset again? What the fuck is this shit? Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Alright. Oh shit. Fuel looking tight. Is it a fixed number of laps? No. So right now, we have like 9 or 10 laps to go, remain 11, I'm fine. Wow, the people in front are pretty far, so it's gonna be tough. And it would be Ryan, maybe the next one. Oh, Bradley's up there. Oh. Oh, hello. I need a button for my wipers. I think I had one, but I'm not sure which one is it. But now that I've set up the kind of button box thing, I'm gonna have extra button on the wheel to put some stuff. So at some point I will figure that out. Oh, we're 8. Okay. Almost lost it. What is this lap time, just for giggles? 2, okay, that's slow. I mean, that's okay, but it's a little bit slow. Yeah, I fucked that up a couple of places, I think. It was a very good race overall, except first turn heat one, but... Oh, I braked a tiny bit late here. Whoa, Daniel's in the pit. Here we go, seventh. He was in fifth. What happened? I'm gonna have enough fuel, man. I'm gonna have to manage, maybe. We have top five in sight, where we should belong. Yeah, we would have not have be better than top five because Johnny's really good. Justin, yeah, maybe Justin, but he seems good today. So David also really good. Oh, all right. Somewhat mind punted. Bradley for top five. Let's go get him. How many laps we got? Five laps. I don't know. He just spun under braking at the airpin there. I think he lost it under braking on the straight part. I don't think I have enough time to catch you, but I believe it. Like, I come up through the field in this race and I had a blast, like, But you gotta be respectful of who, you know, when you have another car, like, I did some overtake that was a little bit, I was a little bit behind, like, I was, like, under quarter coming into the corner, which is kind of far, I think, but yeah, you gotta wait there, unless crazy stuff happens. Wait. Oh, really? Thank you for top five. Well, that's okay. I mean, I heard people. Sometimes I feel completely, you know, it's personal at a point. Yeah. I upshifted pretty early, like before red. Yeah, I don't know, sometimes just driving styles makes that you prefer another car, and that's totally fine. Since about four laps maybe, I'm more slippery than before, like tires go away a little bit, I don't know, or the fuel load, when the car gets late, it's a... But the car was tight for me at the beginning, so I'm fine. Yeah, probably. That's often what happens. Is more like it, yeah. Even though we were, if the thing in Heat 1 didn't happen, we would have finished probably fifth because I raced Johnny before. I raced Johnny before. He's really good. Maybe Justin if he fuck it up because he seems. But the other two guys up front are really good, and I don't think I could have matched them there. Jacob is alone in his league. I don't know, he's gonna be up front all season probably. There's a Beamer. The few, okay, we're okay. Two or three laps left. What are my lap times? 2:06.5. Let's see this one, it's slower. Well, I love this track, but I've never been the fastest here. Like, I think I can go into 2:05, but that's about it. Like, well, I did a 2:04 in the how's it called? Fuck, in practice or just in qual? No, it wasn't practice, I think. A very high 2:04. Fifty is more like it. Shampoo for your hair and your brain.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Watch out for pedestrian. What's up, Rio? How you doing? Pedestrian. This is a league race. It's called Sunday Morning Coffee Cup. We're a bunch of good guys. This is for March rain. Everybody's saying that. And I said, oh, I think it's Bradley's in the Discord with me. He said blah blah blah. I said, well, I was like, nah, I don't know. You know, they sell that multiple times. Oh, I need that freaking button so it doesn't hide my dashboard. Well, it's gonna be something if that happens, I tell you that much. It's gonna be cool though. I like it. But we'll see. Maybe all the dive bombers and crazy people's gonna calm their tits. Maybe. It's confirmed. Oh my god. In batches? Wait, what? In batches, that means not every series? I don't know what's in batches can mean. Let me see. Oh. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Last lap, do we have enough fuel? Yeah. It is. Same. Oh shit. I'm coming in too hot. Ugh. All right. Here we go. Looks like Bradley gifted us the top five. What's happening on your side? I don't see. I think you stream on YouTube, right? Or you have the Twitch? I don't remember which one you have. I see you sometimes, but I'm really busy. My IR sucks on this side because I don't do official that much, and when I did, like, I don't know, when was it, like, maybe a month ago or two, I tanked my IR crazy because I crashed out of the Nords race. I think the GR86 was there and another car, there was two series, and I tanked my IR like a shit ton. And I don't do, oh shit, I don't do much official these days, so my IR is terrible. Like, it was more around 2K usually. I don't care too much, you know, as long as we have fun, that's it. Nords, yeah, that's pretty much the only, no, not the only, I don't know, I need to get back in officials a little bit. Make my numbers straight, you know? I went down to C? I don't remember. Why I'm in fifth gear? Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. Quick results. Yeah, my best lap time was about that, but in quali with low fuel. So, but these guys did 203.5, somewhere around there. Like, it was crazy. But anyway, we finished pretty much overall where we should have. Because we used to Jacob, David finished second, and Justin third. Yanni fifth. We finished fifth with, let me see these number of incidents. If they take like a bunch of off track, I don't know. Bradley finished sixth, and Adam seven, I guess. All right, that's it. Next week, season is starting. That was a little bit weird because I was talking to the guys in Discord and we didn't have the Discord, but I don't want to add in the Discord sound just because, you know, for respect for the other people. So it is what it is. Sometimes it's going to be like that. That's it. Thank you guys for watching. See you on the next one.